kubor ka batesi TV lawan rasa pi da ka orange nissan lumso po near fire brigade shillong ringkat bat ka net foodish order ma pi nin wan ra mangi hakker dob ying jongpi
ke jing sedang ya keren ban ya penbaik ya upor usam hapedeng u menteri rangba jong kejela asam u Himanta Biswa Sarma lembar u menteri rangba jong kejela Meghalaya u Konrad Kongkel Sangma kebalalong ha kesengi sajan jong ke arpu sauntarik u benai naitung arajara arpuwei ka ai jing kermen bakini ki artli ki jela kin salak ban wengno yone u syak u bethar menta lajan sunpost nem duna AA Henry hakum ngani ka khlip mat kaba ampoi perkhan ka sarkar Assam ha ka arphun reuterik ubnai naitung arajar arphuei kala pha degi pulit rengkat ka jingsen ran lang jong ki magistrate ban phut jubor yiki post electric balathong de ka MEECL ha ka snong yongkhuli kaba ha bhapo poru sam jong ka jirang constituency nakabenta ban penpoi boarding ha ka ni ka snong Nagaliang jong ki paj ba nong song snong kenthobru yeki rangba snong lembat ki nong elam jong ka seng Meghalaya People Social Organization na Ribhoi district bat kenthobru u MDC jong ka Mahoti constituency tangshuyo jingtip halor kane ka jingjia kila hiar marmar shagane ka snong ban yang persha bat ban amailat ya ki pulit jong ka jilla Assam ban phut ya ki neki narpos electric bala penyang ha ka snong yongkhuli hanrai na ka liang jong ki pulit ka Assam lembat ki magistrate kemshim la pensngap satya ya ka jing persha jong ki paitba unban kila pha jenrat bait da ka bor ya ki neki narpos electric ha ka baki pulit jong ka Ribhoi district rengkat bat ki magistrate kemshim lala ban le AA wat habakila persang ban yakren bat ban yapen bait yakene ka kam
ni sumo shisha ye bachal wala indei tai nong mikmat nang ni na por jirang constituency han bai lakloi ban wan abai la yo so yakene ka kubor ka cinja han ni koyong ki la long ibak loi ban wan ban yara bat ban wan saki yak ei kapala jahang ni bat me ilu ila persang jor yakene cinja han ni hapo yong kuli apa kemsha ban bu ilu ko sapo
Because even the juniors also have said that the issue of border dispute can be sorted out in a micro level.
Yeah.
In a small micro level, we not take it in a broad way. This is a small pocket which was not disturbed all those years. But now suddenly, now in just 2-3 months, I don't know what.
People will not let us maintain the status quo. Let the government decide.
See,
we respect Tila
to that, sir. It's our humble.
I respect that status quo is a very abusively used word. Many times you say status quo, but
status
sometimes
means
people
means are not. Status quo means status quo. Just be this photo of the
building. Yeah,
it should be removed.
Removed.
Okay. That's why we are claiming that let the people just please stay there for some days.
Yes.
After government taken.
See the whole, see last time, last time when I came here, when the electric poles were erected here, those cemented electric poles by AICB, when I spoke and communicated to the local populace here, they said, sir, we are very much under Meghalaya. But then since MECL is not providing us with electricity, we have somehow been supported by some local contractors from Assam. I said, fine, but then permission should have been sought. So that's why we removed those, and we have provided the MECL electric poles now. So why this issue can be
he stays here like 40 kilometer away.
See,
then
The best thing is where you are standing. Suppose me and you are standing here. Ascertainment of this place can be done through the ancestral document issued by the CM right from the 60s and 70s. The CM is here. The local Gaubra is here. It was back in the 50s. So now, honestly, why create a record out of this?
As per revenue record.
All the way to that hill.
Okay.
There was no such dispute whatsoever those days. Mm-hmm. Suddenly this year, there were electric poles erected by ASEB, the cemented. So we came and dismantled those poles. Okay, I've spoken to the border magistrate also from Assam. Sir, you should have informed us. I said, sir, when someone comes and takes a well in your compound, so you can't wait for law. You have to stop the person. So that happened. Suddenly now, I see after solution this problem, then we directed the MECL to.
Ini untuk Assam di Jumu.
Itu mana itu semata mana itu amane amane
hoye bolte
hai menta mane ye kahe mane ka
lagan sagar jan sha ara mane
ni
post mane 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 post mane ulama ni bolte hai
ani ulama ni ulama
ini utang di pok sam tu nalang ama menta
hai hari he koy
ani ama
So that will not create any oil instability. Let this pole which is already erected here, let it remain.
It will create confusion. Because discussion is going on.
Then one condition, if you have to remove this pole, then all the poles which are around here will remove.
हम लोग सबको मालूम है मेघालय कहाँ से कहाँ तक मालूम है इसलिए हम अभी तक पता नहीं सकेगा लेकिन अभी यंगकुली में आया है कोई कोई नया आदमी आया है मालूम नहीं है हाँ हम सबसे पुराना आदमी है हमको सबको मालूम है लेकिन तो वही सोच के हम लोग ये पोस्ट लगाने के मेघालय का हम लोग पोस्ट लगाने का इंजॉय पार्टी आया मीडिया पार्टी आया हाँ सब बातचीत करके एट पोस्ट का भी आया इसलिए हम लोग पोस्ट गारा सैंतीस से पैंतीस गारा है हाँ अभी उसका आसाम से आकर के मना किया जो उन लोग सीएम बातचीत करेगा उसे उसका बात नहीं वो सजेस्ट तो मिल जाएगा ऐसा बोल हमारा मन में था ये तो हम लोग का यह सीएम भी बोलने नहीं चाहिएगा यह आसाम बोलने नहीं चाहिएगा और आसाम का या हेमंत विश्व शर्मा भी मेघालय बोल के आसाम बोल के बोलने नहीं चाहिएगा हाँ ये पहले से मेघालय है वो मेघालय अभी तक है लेकिन आसाम आके यह मैं माटी कोरेक्ट किया आसाम का डॉक्यूमेंट बना लिया इसलिए वो लोग आसाम बनाता है हम आया था 67 में 67 में आया था, 67 में आया तो इधर में सब मेघालय है, हाँ जमीन है मेघालय का, हाँ आदमी नहीं है, नेपाली लोग भी नहीं है, हाँ जब 92 में वो माटी के जमीन का मालिक माटी बिक्री कर दिया, खासी आदमी बिक्री कर दिया तो नेपाली लोग का, इसलिए गाँव में बैठा है, बैठा तो ठीक है क्या, वो लोग मेघालय का कागज बना दिया, हाँ राजा का कागज, लेकिन खुद का रजिस्ट्रेशन नहीं किया, हाँ हमें वो लोग का बना के दिया, राजा गागी राजा का साथ में बना के दिया, वो लोग का घर कितना था 32 ना 33 था, हाँ उसका बना दिया हम कागज, तो आप लोग जाके कोर्ट में रजिस्ट्रेशन करना, वो लोग नहीं गया, नहीं गया, वो नेपाली लोग भी अपना जमीन कोई जो बिक्री कर दिया, हाँ आसाम में, तो आसाम लोग क्या किया, तो आसाम का रजिस्ट्रेशन बना लिया, कोई बना है कोई नहीं बना है तो होने सकता है, हाँ।